Hey, Seminarian Chris. I wish that I could have said goodbye in person, but this will have to do.
Hey, Chris. Do you remember when you beat me in Poison Ball? Because I don't.
Hi, Seminarian Chris. Everyone is really sad to see you go. Specifically, I'm Mr. Ego Boosts. I get beating you in Connect 4.
Chris, how's it going? So, your time in Holy Family is ending. And I just want to talk about some of the great memories me and my friends have with you.
I just wanted to wish you luck as you continue your journey to becoming a priest.
Hey, Seminary Chris. I will always remember you. Because when I first started at Holy Family and was new, you were new as well.
I remember, our best memory for, me was when I first came, we played football together. We just flew around. I beat you in football.
Hey, Chris, it's me, Jack. I just wanted to say thanks for all you do for Holy Family, youth group, and the school.
Hey, Simon, hey, and Chris. It's been a great year having you here, part of the Holy Family family. We'll miss you very much. I'll miss you coming to our lunch period on Tuesdays and trying to talk to all of us.
Bye, Chris. Good job for beating all of us in Kahoot.
Seminarian chiller.
9 out of 10.
Ooh.
Hi, Chris. Great job beating me in Kahoot. I was actually just trying to tell you I lost really bad.
But some of the best ones, you know, even though we didn't get to do it, we were going to sing Country Roads, me, you, and Harry for the talent show at Holy Family. I was really looking forward to that.
Thanks for all the good times you've created, all of the things you've taught us, and being a teacher for Steve's religion class more than Steve has.
I just wanted to thank you for every time we made you play poison ball in the gym, every meeting you came to, and everything you've contributed to our youth group.
I also think that you've done a really good job of helping me as an altar server when I'm up there.
I'll always remember the time at the youth group lock-in when we played Smash Brothers in the bleachers. I'm pretty sure I won.
Even though I was a little crazy in religion, we all think you are amazing.
First, I want to say, thankfully, I will be the youngest staff member again once you go. Looking very forward to that.
Hi, Seminary and Chris. Thank you for spending time with us at youth group and for doing mass every Sunday while we're in quarantine.
Hi, everyone.
Everyone say hi to Chris.
All right, everyone.
Hello,
say hi.
How is it going?
It's great. How are you? Are you bored yet?
And I will never forget, you were the reigning champion of Poison Bowl.
I'm really glad you got to spend time at our school this past year. It was really fun having you.
I've had a really great time doing all sorts of spontaneous and fun things with you in the youth group.
Just the times you coming to lunch and me and my friends harassing you, making fun of Shamanah, the normal for me and my friends.
You're like the best seminarian we ever had. You're funny, you're enjoying.
Thank you for helping out at the youth group. God bless and good luck for the future.
Like at the Holy Trinity Athletic event when we were eating. And Jack was making jokes about you the whole time.
I'm sad that you're leaving. You always made me feel like I actually fit in, made that happen. You made me a lot happier.
You always make me laugh, and I know that you will become a great priest one day.
Just being able to talk to you on the city trip or on the March for Life was a gift itself.
I can't believe how integral you become to our youth group. You're just a part of the family here. And I will deeply, deeply miss having you as a partner in crime with the kids.
You went to Catholic school, you went to Catholic high school, you knew what it was like for us. You were able to understand us, and it really made a big difference for all of us. And that's a great quality you'll have going into the priesthood.
You've been an amazing role model for all of us. We all know you're going to be a fantastic priest someday.
It's great having someone as sarcastic as me.
Even on the breakfast runs where you had the underwear with you and then you jumped out right before we went into the tunnel to give the guy a sandwich.
You're going to be dearly missed by your youth group family, and we're always rooting for you.
You're a really cool guy, and I'd like to thank you, and I'm going to miss you.
When we were playing poison ball, you got me out so many times.
Sad to think that you're leaving, but I hope to see you again after quarantine and, hang out again.
You're a great role model for us, and I hope you like your new church. You're going to be an amazing priest.
The mark you've left on all of our kids, I can't even describe. It's exponential what that's going to return on them in future years.
I am praying for you, and I hope you know how much you will be missed. From Lauren. P.S. My sister Kayla says good luck, and she will miss talking about VSCO with you.
You'll make such a great priest. The church is lucky to have a future leader like you.
I wish you the best luck.
Hope you'll come visit us real soon. Miss you. Bye.
I'm sad to see you go, honestly. I've grown fond of you, and I will miss you, Chris. Thank you.
I wish you luck in your future and your priesthood, and God bless you.
You really will be missed, and I hope we will be able to see you after you go. Good luck fulfilling your calling. May God bless you.
I know you're going to become a great priest, and I wish you luck on your journey. We'll all be praying for you while you take this next step in life. Good luck, and God bless.
You are fantastic, and I cannot wait to see the priest you're going to become.
And I also have one thing left to say to you. Now please stand and join me in singing.
And I wish you luck on your journey to priesthood, and it will be an honor to call you Father Chris. Sir, what do I call you? It's simple. Just call me Chris. Father Chris.